Good morning from Shingwedzi. The trailer is packed, hitched, and we are ready to go. We are headed to Punda Maria today. Rikus has also never been to Punda, so we are excited to go and see what Punda has to offer. We are there for Christmas, so we are excited for that. Ready, Ricky?
Ready.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go. Something shimmering in your eyes.
And they say if you... We are here at Shingwedzi's Ridge, having our morning coffee and watching the sunrise. We hear an owl here in the background. It sounds like a vireo, but we can't seem to find it. Hopefully we can find it. But otherwise, let's enjoy our coffee and watch the sunrise. Like the smell of fresh dung in the morning, eh, Riggy?
Nothing.
Lovely.
We must just try to dodge it.
Yeah, the poor little dung beetles. Don't drive through the illy dung, please, or buffalo.
Yeah, or any dung.
Or any dung. There might be some little critters in there, so try and avoid it.
Please and dungy.
If you ever think it's easy setting up camp, it's not. The thermometer in my car says it's 37 at the moment here in Punda. It's actually our first proper hot day of our 18 day trip. So we've just set up camp. I'm gonna buy us some refreshments after to congratulate us for setting up camp successfully in this heat. It took us about an hour and a half to set up everything properly, but now it's time to chill. We're gonna have a nice quiet day today. Nothing much planned. If it doesn't rain tonight or today, we're planning to go to Crook's Corner and Bafuri picnic site tomorrow, Bafuri area. So that's all, everything planned for tomorrow, but today just gonna chill, enjoy the view at our camp. We are literally the second camp to the left from the bird hide and the waterhole, so very excited about that. Very happy. I'm on the fence. I think I can look an elephant, I can look underneath an elephant if it comes there to the fence. That's how low the fence is. But it's gonna be brilliant, so we'll see you guys at camp.
Right guys, so I'm back at camp after buying some refreshments.
after we set up camp. Like I've said, it's not easy. It's quite a workout, but I think we have a perfectly set up camp. I can just show you around. So Stacy, we're about to open a beer. There we go.
I think I look terrible. So messy after setting up camp.
But we are quite glad for the heat.
Welcome to our crib.
Welcome to our crib for the next 3 days. So perfectly set up trailer. Gonna sleep. And I think the best part is there's our view. Here's the fence. This is the best part. There's how low the fence is. It's amazing. So there's not much between us and an elephant or everything basically. But it's amazing. There's the waterhole. We're gonna enjoy that. Some birds are marabou storks there at the moment. But perfect. Nice to get hot. We wanted this heat for the past 9 days, but we actually had a quite cool Kruger trip this far. But brilliant to feel the heat here up in Punda Maria.
And I have signal for the first time in 9 days.
We have signal for the first time in 9 days.
So that's pretty cool. We'll catch up. Got a lot of messages to catch up on. And maybe we can post some content. And our Christmas decorations are up.
We're going to be here for Christmas.
Yay!
Brilliant.
Okay, well, this is the inside of the tent. We will be sleeping there tonight. Hopefully Rikus doesn't push me off of the bed like he's been doing the last couple of nights. I'm going to fall a bit harder this time. We are going on a little night drive or sunset drive this afternoon because we have seen that people have seen the Pennant-winged Nightjars around Punda. So we are hoping to see them. That's why we have booked the drive, that maybe we can see those nightjars. It would be another one for the list, and they are beautiful birds. They're really stunning. I really look terrible now, Ricky. I think after this beer we must go for a swim. Alright.
Alright.
Bye. Had a nice little swim now at Punda Maria swimming pool, and while we were at the pool it started raining, so there's like a shower coming through. The clouds don't look too thick though, so I'm hoping it doesn't rain too much because we've booked our sunset drive. But it was a good swim, and yeah, just going to chill a bit this afternoon. We were planning on having an early braai before our sunset drive. We'll see what the weather holds. Yeah. Happy Ricky.
Happy days. Cooled off.
Much cooler than now, I must say. So I bought this little marula and chili jam at the park shop now to eat with our blue cheese and crackers. Ricky, are you going to taste it?
Hot day.
Verdict? Thumbs up? Thumbs down?
There's more.
It's all a whole jar.
They're brilliant.
It's yummy, ne? Happy.
Very, very tasty.
Is it hot, Ricky?
But it's good. We wanted this.
We asked for it.
Now Punda delivered. In full force. Goodness gracious. And the mask is not helping.
They've got roots like onions. The roots are just good.
Nightjar. Bushwalk to see if we can find the Pennant-winged Nightjar. Yeah, quite a nice surprise. Let's see what happens.
We found this Ellie in the road just before camp. Our guide turned off the car lights and asked us to put off our spotlights in order not to blind or disorientate him. Every couple of minutes he would turn on the lights to check if the Ellie had gone off the road yet.
Just gonna follow you.
It was a pretty cool experience riding behind an elephant in the pitch black night until he left the road.
Alright guys, here we are. Walking back to our camp after the night drive. Very successful night drive, Heidi.
Absolutely.
And lots of angry Ellies.
Very, very angry Ellies. That's what Punda Maria means, is valley of angry Ellies.
Angry elephants. Lots of angry Ellies. They weren't this angry at the other places, so hopefully they aren't this angry when we go driving around, Ricky.
I'm not driving anywhere.
Are we staying at camp?
We are staying here, watching the Egyptian geese.
But yeah, we had lots of scrub hares and spring hares and bokkies and owls.
Three different types of owls.
Two varroa and one barn owl. And yeah, and then just before camp, we saw a leopard right next to the road.
Very quick.
Very, very quick, which was sad that we saw him so quickly. But we saw him, and he was right next to the road, and then when the car pulled up, then he ran away. But at least we saw him, Ricky.
No footage.
But we saw him. Big boy.
Yeah, big huge boy. Leopard.
So this area definitely does have leopards, those who are wondering.
For those who are wondering, the area does have game.
Yeah, lots of game.
Those stories of the north doesn't have game. From Shingwedzi upwards, we saw the most elephants, more elephants you can point a stick at. It was absolutely amazing. So no, the area does have game, I promise you.
Okay, but that's it then for today. We are headed off to bed. And if nothing else interesting happens tonight, then we'll see you in the next vlog.
Absolutely. Like, subscribe, and sweet dreams.
Sweet dreams. Bye. So guys, something interesting did happen. We'll show you the footage of the elephant right at the waterhole, which is pretty cool. They came up so close. Guys, so a whole bunch of interesting stuff has happened. We have ellies that keep on coming to the watering hole right in front of our camp. So we went to the bird hide to check it out. They came so close. We are very interested in the people that are around the fence as well. So we're moving off, but it's pretty cool to have them here, I must say. Oh, that's the sound of ellies, that rumbling. So a whole bunch of them are still here. We forgot to say that we went looking for the pennant-winged nightjars. We got out of the car and the game guide took us to an area that people always go sit and wait for them, which is cool. So he told us though that the pennant wings, they lose their long wings. So we can insert a picture on the bird app of how they are supposed to look, these pennant wings. A guide told us that they lose their long wings after they have bred it. So they don't have their wings anymore, which is sad, but we anyway didn't see any. Hopefully we can come back sometime in October, November to see them properly with their wings. That would be very cool. But that will be the end of this vlog then. Well, if nothing else very interesting happens tonight, then we'll see you in the next vlog for sure.
Thank you for watching day 9 of Stay with Stacy. If we have misidentified any bird, please drop us a comment correcting us. We are always willing to learn. Please like and subscribe to our channel if you are keen to stick around on our wild ride through the Kruger. And please leave a comment if you know why the Punda Maria elephants are so angry. See you in the next vlog.
It's coming!